Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, good work. Great pass. DRS is now enabled. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. 97. The car in front is 2.8 seconds. Looking really good, you're managing it well. Strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Caution, caution. Green flag. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Gap ahead is 2.4 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. front is 5.1 seconds. In this lap, push now. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Teammate behind is 5.5 seconds. Caution, caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Fuel management has been superb all race. Keep it up. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. is 3 seconds up on you. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. A time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Time penalty for that last incident. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. Is a second a lap faster than you. We're leading our teammate by 34.8 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. has 3 laps of fuel remaining. To mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Gap to teammate behind is 28.9 seconds. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. You're showing a big drop in pressure in the rear right. You've got a puncture in the rear right tire. Puncture, box now.